All they want to do is have fun. The old female seems unsure of what to do next. Carrying hasn't worked. Perhaps imagining them will. Eventually, she gets her way. Finally, after lots and lots of patience, they're moving in to perhaps eat some of the meat. You can hardly see them in the grass at all. They're so tiny. And of course, if there's any sudden danger, the lioness can always get them back to the safety of the lugger. But with the light fading fast, I decide to call it a day.